Okay, I took my cat outside for a while, so she's worn out and should stop harassing me. Went outside, she ran, I chased her. She laid down, I pet her. Exciting stuff. I remember what I was doing. To go with it, maybe. Never actually used the shield, so it doesn't matter. Oh, I can't find it because I got rid of the engram. But you let me off. Might want to build upwards, so. Put it up here where it's not on the nice flat land anymore. Or not. Yep. All right, back on the hide hunt. Actually, I need to be finding thralls. So, I could see if I can attack the one in the city. This is not going to turn out well. You fucked my shit up. Level 1 archer is still dangerous, apparently. Or the city's is, anyways. They probably have better base equipment and shit, even though she was topless. Build the Wheel of Pain and nothing else over by all the weak stuff. Just tame them over there. Basically make a taming outpost. And I can build it right where I already have stuff. That's a perfect spot for it. Foundations won't go to waste. So make the wheel over here, where I have my iron. Or I bring 100 iron with me and gather all the resources on spot. I think I'll just craft it here. I have relative safety and all that. I haven't really had death by combat. In this game, many others. Weighs 10? Learn how to make bricks. About making actual brick. That was close. The kiln. Need that. How do I make bricks? I wonder if it'll cook this stone into brick. Maybe? Move that. It'll make me some bricks. Yes, that is how you make them. Alright, that's a game changer. Blacksmith, that's the main thing. Really? Son of a bitch. Making it a lesser thing. But that will last forever, basically. Derp the derp. Sucks to break something that I spent so much resources on, but basically the opposite of the skinning knife. Room. Need trees. Damn. I killed the shit out of him. Awesome. Get some. Whoa! Whoa! Ah! I like that feature a lot. At least three times it saved me now. From my own idiocy. A problem.
your blood!
One lingering essence from each. Knife doesn't seem to work on people. Kinda killed everyone in my hunting ground.
God will have your soul.
Oh, what? Why can't I move? It became apparent that it was a little too dangerous to try to smack him with a club. More useful anyways, Mr. Medicine Man.
Yeah!
Ooh, 5 minutes and 13 minutes. That's gonna be a while. If I can put more than one in that thing. Perfect. Shit. Because he's in the water, I can't manipulate him. Thank you.
flesh. I will feast upon you. You're mine to be eaten. Drink your blood. Yogg will take me.
think I'm lagged up. Oh, it's currently equipped, that's why. Of course, there's a problem. Can't ever just be simple. Okay, so one at a time. Thank you. What am I looking for? Altered. That's what I was looking for. Where is it? Can't I see it? There we go. Not quite there. I gotta get a smelter up so I can repair my tools. Focus on getting lots of stone and not wasting it on walls like I just did. Really? Cool. It's an item now. Hm. What's she weigh? 50. That's what I was just thinking. Night lasts a long time. don't know why they wouldn't be locked by default, but okay. Soulless beast. Whoa, another one. Notice I got that ironstone back there. Person running right past me. Stop that. see again. Kitty, where you been? Why can't I stop? Oh, because my cat is standing on a movement button. Why am I still running? I'm not. She is. What service? Pay down. Coming along. Backwards, huh? Oh well. That's just cosmetic and not like it's weaker on that side or some shit. Figure out how to patch this hole, or might have to just destroy the wheel and remake it. Obviously, rather not do. Foundation next to it. Bam, patched. Ugly, but at least it's working. Alright. Now I got all that sorted, I think it's about time to take a break after I set up my furnace. I really do like the climbing thing in this. Probably the thing that makes it stand out from other games of the genre. The slavery thing's good too, I think. I assume. I'm, you know, exactly able to put one in yet. What a thrall that's not appropriate there. I put the alchemist and the blacksmith. Alchemy bench would cost 50. That's a lot. I don't think I have that kind of iron around here. Two, and I need to repair my tools. Time for real. For realsies.